Bam Bam here. What's up, YouTube? Had to change some tires on the service truck. On the 450. We got a wheel seal leaking. Ain't got no seal, so we're gonna have to get the seal tomorrow and do that. But always something. But got two tires for it right there. Bam. Tell you what, these little 19.5s, they're a little workout. Changed these two yesterday. I recommend you put it at 110. I put mine on like 85. I mean, we got a lot of potholes up here. I don't want this joint to be shaking and falling apart. But anyway, there's some Continentals. Everybody says get Continentals. So, you know, took their advice. That one's still good. I think I might keep that one. Never know. Anyway, yeah, I just bust these joints down. Woo! 93 degrees out here. It's a little warm. Anyway, I'm about to throw these in here. See if I can sit y'all up somewhere. Now everything goes better when you get lube on it. I don't know if anybody else got a favorite tire spoon, but it's the one I use all the time. Too greedy. Yesterday I had to use two. Like so. Jump on it. Thank you.
fucked up.
Work. One of the weights came off. Should have took them off first. Look at that motherfucker. Damn. Back off you go. Go work on the truck after this. Get down. Get down. Thank you.
That'll be all right. One more.